quiet now. I haven't heard any screams for a while. I can hear them moving around sometimes, coming up from below. There's something else down there, too. Something big.
Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Thank you.
control.
I could see Mr. Whalen's excitement as he met me on the shuttle platform. The research facility is impressive, but it was the look in his eyes. Something has his full attention. I've never seen him so alive.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
Even now, I can't help but admire her, despite all she did to hold us back. Three times she faced them. Three times she obstructed our progress. She showed us strength that few possess. If she had only realized the magnificence of what she had sought to destroy.
Thank you.
No sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning. Elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Oh, shit!
I should be home by the end of next month. This time for good. You were right. I was wrong, honey. There are better employers than Weyland-Yutani.
Control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
Webster wasn't on duty today. Reassigned to the refinery, they said. But I...
Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery. Shatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. All right, I've got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Honey, you wouldn't believe what we found. I can't say much. They read our messages home, but we're all getting the biggest fucking bonus you ever saw. Soon as I get home, we're getting a bigger place.
there. Bookie, get over here. Where's the rest of your squad? Just you?
Ah, shit.
There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie. Don't let me die like... Just do it, rookie. Do it fast.
Didn't know half the guys that came down with him. Didn't matter much. But it's got them all anyway. If you find this, do a brother Marine a favor and get a message to my girl. Tell her I tried my best to get back home to her.
You should be able to see it now. You can get out through there. They handle the mining explosives in there. Watch your fire.
Mm-hmm.